to Emmett Split the Beans.
I'm Luke, and this is Jasmine.
We have got lots of things planned for you today.
We have Whiz Kids, a mystery guest, and even a special event.
First off, we have Caitlin, Jamie, and Mary for Whiz Kid Question.
Hi, I'm Mary.
Hi, I'm Jamie.
And I'm Caitlin.
And welcome to Whiz Kids.
To start off this week's Whiz Kids, we're going to do Around the World. What is this building called and where is it?
How good are you, Miss? Because it's time for knowledge.
Here we go. To make 8 aprons, you need 6 metres. How many metres did you need to make 20 aprons?
Now it's time for the Canada Beat Quiz.
What mammals were spotted in Stampede in Southern California?
Thanks for watching the Whiz Kids.
That was some awesome questions, guys.
Up next, we have an exciting science experience with Araya, Jack, and Finn.
Hello, my name is Jack,
and I'm Araya.
And Finn.
Today we are doing card tricks.
So we will need
a deck of cards. A man here called Araya.
Thank you. Now, today, we'll be doing a card trick called Pick It. Now, one of you put a card, one of you. Go for it. Choose a card. Stick it on top. Now, half it. There we go. That's it. Okay, nope. We're doing the 5 trick. I'm going to give Araya a 5 and another 5. Here we go, Araya.
Thank you.
5. And now I'm going to politely ask him to stick his cards in the middle.
Yep, in the middle.
Now, I will magically pull them out. Is that his cards? What do you think? That's it.
Three words. See you later. Now we have a mystery guest with Corbin and Jordan.
I wonder who it's going to be.
I'm Jordan.
And I'm Corbin.
And today we're doing Spill the Beans mystery guests.
I wonder who it is.
Well, I guess we'll have to wait and find out.
Well, let's get this show on the road.
Okay, here we go, and the mystery guest is...
Carl Dahl!
Welcome to Spill the Beans mystery guest. We have Jordan, Corbin, and Carl Dahl. Okay, we'll get the show on the road. The first question is, Carl, what's your favourite thing to do?
My favourite thing to do is, go on my motorbike. Probably go on the tramp, do some backflips, whatever.
Cool.
So, what's your hobby, Kyle?
Music, mostly. Like, guitar, drums, just mostly music.
And what's your favourite food?
Ooh, I'd have to say buttered chicken, actually.
What's your hobbies?
Mostly music. Just playing guitar, drums, and, anything.
If you had one wish, what would you wish for?
A million more wishes.
Do you play any instruments?
I play guitar and drums.
So what do you do in your spare time?
Ooh, PlayStation 3, yeah.
What's your favourite Xbox PlayStation game?
Oh, I'd have to say Call of Duty, Modern Warfare 3. Good game.
What's your favourite app on your computer?
I'd have to say probably maybe Mars Explorer.
Do you play any sport?
Yeah, I play soccer and a little bit of basketball actually.
What's your favourite subject at school?
Maths.
What do you do in your spare time, Kyle?
I actually play some PlayStation 3, you know? Good for the thumbs.
That's all the time we have for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Here's a video of Kyle playing his guitar.
Kyle is a really cool dude. I never knew he could play guitar.
Now let's see if you've got any questions right, because it's the Whiz Kids. I got all of them right.
We have split top beats today.
Hope you've enjoyed our show.
See you next time on Split the Beats.